Welcome to WagerTalk TV. I am Kelly Stewart. Along with all of the birthday month for November, I hope somebody is getting some cocktails after this one. I just realized that. It's exciting. I am with Marco D'Angelo at Marco in Vegas and Teddy Covers at Teddy underscore Covers. And we're going to talk about a game that I have no interest in, but maybe some of our viewers do because maybe you guys have some value on it. New York Giants did not lose a game last week. They were on a bye. San Fran, we talked about it in another video, looked pretty capable against the lovely Oakland Raiders. Laid three, moved all the way to 1.5. Nick Mullins, star of the show, came out and played some great football. Now, Giants defensive coordinators maybe have a little bit of tape on him. Maybe the Giants can get something going offensively. Teddy's looking at me like I'm crazy. So I'm going to start with Marco.
Kelly, I'm going to quote Al Pacino with this game. Just when I thought I was out, they pull me back in, and I'm talking about the effing New York Giants. I got to take the Giants here. This is spot. Teddy, we talk about spots.
Mm-hmm.
You're coming off a bye week.
Mm-hmm.
We look at bye weeks for me. If a team goes into the bye week horrible, I want to take them coming out of the bye week because mm-hmm. they're going to be focused. They're going to use those 2 weeks to try to fix what's wrong. And we know there's a lot wrong with the New York Giants. It's a primetime game. They're out of everything, so you got to worry about motivation. Well, you're going to be motivated to play on a nationally televised standalone game. You don't want to be embarrassed. Another reason to look at the Giants. And then, as you said, Kelly, you got Nick Mullins. Did anybody even know his name before last week?
I Googled it, and I was like, oh, he played at Southern Miss.
Come on, you guys didn't make money with Nick Mullins in college? If neither one of you made money with Nick Mullins in college, you haven't been paying attention in college football.
I did make some money off of him. I don't bet a lot of Conference USA teams. Yeah, I mean, I don't bet a lot of Conference USA.
Okay?
Hey, you know? You're correct, though. I did. Once I heard the name, and I'm like, I've heard that name before, Googled him. I'm like, oh, yeah.
I remember that guy.
I remember a little bit about him.
But it was such a secret who was going to start last week. I mean,
right.
We didn't know till a couple hours before game time, and that's when you saw the line plummet. Who ran in and bet the Raiders, please?
Not it. You know what's funny? I do a weekly afternoon show, and I was sitting there, and they were talking about three, and I heard the other guy say, no, it's 1.5. Now I logged right in. I was like, I have to. I'm getting 4.5 points because C.J. Beathard's out? Like,
yeah.
I'll take it all day. And obviously it worked out well, but, you know, everybody did rush to bet the Raiders, thinking that the Raiders were finally going to get something going defensively, and they didn't get anything done on either side of the ball. So, Teddy, I'm going to let you have your word here. Marco's insane for taking the Giants. I get it, but I'm not rushing to back the Niners here laying three either.
Certainly from the standpoint of a lot of teams have looked really good after they faced the Oakland Raiders. You know, the next week you're like, oh, wow, the Colts offensive line really got it together this week. You know, I mean, we've seen this happen week after week after week against Oakland where teams look good against Oakland and maybe they're not quite as good as they looked. All of that being said, poor dear Marco still – how many times do you have to lose money with the same team before you realize, guess what? That team stinks. If I have a choice between quarterbacks,
he's a masochist.
I will take Nick Mullins over Eli Manning, and I'll take him for the limit. It's not even a close decision. Eli Manning is done. The Giants are done with Eli Manning. The locker room is done with Eli Manning. You are backing a train wreck week after week after week. There's a reason that the sharp money, this wasn't square money, this was the wise guys coming in and pounding San Fran. I'll take Kyle Shanahan over Pat Shermer in a New York minute. So have a fun time on Monday night crying in your beer with your bet on the Giants. It's San Fran or pass for this better.
All right. Well, that answered my question. I'm just not even going to watch this one. Tuesday is always $2 Tuesday, and you can get the hottest handicapper at WagerTalk's best bet for just $2.